You want to see the most inconvenient convenience store? It's in China and hangs 100 meters up a cliff. Usually people who shop there are rock climbers who stop for water or a snack. Oh, capitalism, you've really blossomed in China. Oh, and staff members are trained climbers, don't worry.